We need to transform from a linear to a circular industry and innovate along the value chain. Let's have a look how circular economy for the semiconductor industry could look like. We start with recycling. If you want to make recycling economically viable, then this requires an optimized material value chain, including effective collection of e-waste, an effective pre-treatment, such as dismantling and shredding, followed by an optimized refining process. Only in this way, a sufficient amount of valuable materials can be recycled from e-waste with an economical, acceptable yield. At Umicore, we have a long-standing experience with refining and recycling valuable metals, including valuable metals from electronic e-waste. Electronic components contain a complex and large mix of various valuable metals. That's why recycling critical materials from complex electronic consumer products requires innovative metallurgical extraction processes. To retrieve precious and valuable metals from complex inputs, typically a pyrometallurgical process is used as initial step, where different collector materials are used to extract the desired metals. This way, you can, with one flexible flow sheet, extract extremely low metal concentrations in the range of 1 part per million from the input mix. This requires a complex infrastructure, a smart combination of supply mix, and years of metallurgical expertise. Umicore is a recycler and refiner able to recover 20 metals of value from more than 200 complex waste streams. Before entering the refineries, recycled material is mixed with primary ores and other industrial byproducts. Umicore's global recycling and refining operations are compliant with the strictest environmental standards. Next to that, we adhere to the highest standards regarding responsible supply of raw materials, such as the cobalt standard of the Responsible Minerals Initiative. For certain high-concentration waste streams, we also design dedicated recycling flows. One example is lithium-ion battery recycling, where metals can be recovered with battery-grade quality to close the battery materials value chain. This includes, amongst others, lithium-cobalt-oxide-based portable batteries and nickel-manganese-cobalt-based batteries for electric vehicles. Therefore, we designed a dedicated battery recycling flow sheet based on state-of-the-art pyro and hydrometallurgical processes. With this flow sheet, we can recover, amongst others, cobalt, nickel, manganese, and lithium that are suitable for reintroduction in the battery value chain and thereby close the loop. Umicore's industrial pilot for battery recycling can process 7,000 tons per year, which is equivalent to approximately 250 million mobile phone batteries or 35,000 electric vehicle batteries,